My name is Madhuri Hegde, and I work on understanding the genetic basis of limb-girdle muscular dystrophies, finding answers for individuals who are affected with limb-girdle muscular dystrophy so that we know which gene the pathogenic variants are in and enable them to enroll in clinical trials. In my presentation today, I showed results from a large cohort of patients, out of about 5,000 patients who were tested for a 35 gene panel for limb-girdle muscular dystrophy. This data has been published, and I demonstrated several different aspects of this data set. One is a diagnostic yield and the novel findings from this data set and how we are taking it further by doing RNA sequencing, proteomics, and also evaluating some novel mechanisms of disease such as synergistic heterozygosity. And lastly, I finished my presentation with the extension of this diagnostic project going from 35 genes to 99 genes against an exome backbone to increase the diagnostic yield for these patients. Our next steps in our project is to continue offering the 99 gene panel against the exome backbone through the Lantern project to individuals affected with limb-girdle muscular dystrophy, and then evaluate the non-Mendelian forms of inheritance such as synergistic heterozygosity by taking muscle biopsies from these patients, taking them back to the lab and perform some novel assays, do proteomics, RNA sequencing with the hope of proving that synergistic heterozygosity might be a real mechanism that we should consider very strongly when investigating these individuals for limb-girdle muscular dystrophy.